Hey y'all, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to be pranking people, so yeah, that will be fun.
What the
and
heck?
And so I thought it would be funny to end my recordings. And I think I know who it was.
What?
I went upstairs.
Damn.
So,
got last hand.
Yeah. Ignore everything that my brother's saying. So yeah, I was showing you guys that I'm going to be pranking my brother's book. Be picking my whoever's at the house because it is April Fool's Day, and I hope you guys scoop vibe.
Don't worry, brother. The other day I placed exactly 100, so the first person died of the whole match.
So yeah, I'm just
gonna
go like this.
At least
so guys, my brother just found it like a taco skin, and yeah.
So there we go, buddy.
I'm sorry, I can't speak any of this, but Steve, you need to press Y. Or X, or whatever it is.
We'll wait for them to be sent out.
Oh. So guys, first person who we are going to prank is somebody, but I have to see if they're coming over. Dude, I have no idea if she's coming over, but we're gonna see. Her name is Bryn. Dang, I can almost die. That bite of me. Ow. I can't do anymore. Dang. There's a light right there. And yeah, I can't even be hit. Goodbye. Hi, guys, can't see me. I'm like this. Hi, guys. So yeah, yes, I thought it was funny to end recording. And I think I know who it was. Because it's April Fool's Day. Sorry, guys, I'm just. So, this is my brother. He's a friend of my best friend. He's a friend of my. Like, Dan. Diesel. Yeah, so they're just starting the match.
Alright, Brody, where are we landing?
Yep, it's Hooded. I think you can land on that hammer place.
Oh.
Yeah. Wait, where are we landing?
Brody, you want to know something stupid?
Oh, he's landing where I told him.
That bot right there, is, like, if you kill someone, but that person puts damage on you, the bot will sit there and they'll heal you.
What bot?
Yeah.
Wait, what bot is that? Wait, what bot is that, Sam? What bot does that? I need to know. So then when I play, I can do this to people.
Ooh,
whoa. So I just like watching my brother play Fortnite.
Oh, yes. Come here, bot. Alright, Brody, we got a bot. Oh, damn, I like this bot. Come here. Do it again. Do it again.
She started healing you, but then she was like, never mind. She walked away, so I guess he don't need it.
Brody.
Yes. But I can just watch him through my thing. But yet, it looks like he's in a forest, except for right now when he's in the. Yeah, Bo.
Oh.
I need you did it again. We started better when the first kiss.
Dude, my feet smell like nachos.
I think that's your armpits, but okay.
Alright, let's see.
Nice. Look at him.
He got a shotgun ammo? Whoa, what the? Oh. Okay, we got shotgun ammo, this, shotgun ammo, and a chest.
Sorry guys, bye. Yeah. And now we are gonna be pranking people. Okay? Since it's April Fool's, so let's go. So first off, I'm gonna use this one first and then the other 20 and 30 or something.
Yeah.
Don't go to the sand dunes in the winter. You get sick very easily. I'm turning you guys around so that we can.
You get up there, I'm not coming to get you.
No.
Focus. Okay, but I watched someone blow up their four wheeler out at the dunes.
Yeah, he did.
The
yeah, he's not going back to the dunes. He learned his lesson. Anyway, so we are gonna be making a big.
There was only three people that made it out there.
We are going to be making a huge plastic cup tower. I think this is good right here, but I might have to put like down so you guys can see me a little bit more. So yeah, let's do this. Can you guys still see me? How about prayer? So you guys can probably see me. So I'm starting out with the green. No. And now it looks like we're moving on to the red.
Yeah.
I figured out the easiest way to make one of these is to legit just like do it and I just add one. Oh wait, can you see it? Well, it's getting bigger by the minute, so. She had a cross around her neck.
Boom.
That I picked from the side.
Oh, yes, Asian.
Almost shot on a way to sad. He found an old chair. Still warm from the sun. Getting pranked is actually pretty fun.
Yeah.
Unless you're trying to do like. And then they come up and scare you, and then you click the wrong thing and you accidentally submit. That's the thing, because you're gonna have to redo the entire unit again, and it just sucks. So that's why I don't do Hunter's Ed when it's April Fool's Day, which I'm doing right now. Also, kind of can't say anything about that, so I did it all weekend.
Rock
so far I have 6, 5,
yeah,
and then 4. Oh. Right here. Can you guys see it? Oh, you can kind of see the top of them, but now you can see them. Like, you see how I'm doing it? Stay. Okay, now we have to add these. I'm not scared. And that happens once you throw one. So, yeah. 6.
Alright, brothers, we got people.
Oh, you do? Ooh.
You have fun, buddy.
Always. Got
it. Now we're going to Australia.
So, there's one more.
Oh no.
I just did it out of nowhere.
So guys, I only have like 3 buffers here. And I think I'm going to have to use some
of these. I'm struggling.
So I'll undo it.
Oh. There we go.
Okay. Ah, bad boy.
Hey.
Bad boy?
I hear his teammates.
Ah, bad boy.
I'm just turning on the zip line.
Dude, I'm so close.
Oh, shit. I fell.
Dude, guys, like, look at how big this is. It's like... Now it's bigger. So now we are just going to keep adding them, and if it falls, I'm not going to keep doing this anymore. So here, so I think it ought to just add them to each side like this. And keep the cups like right here behind you. And just ready to be picked up, to be honest, so then you can just like, and then be gentle when you're placing them.
And then you get over here, Jordan. You got it.
The purple one goes up the top.
I love this part.
Don't judge that one. The blue one right there.
Come on. Ah, yeah.
Damaged, so. And it's not, so let's have to move to the other
side.
Okay,
Brody, you want anything from over here? I think toothpaste.
As possible. And you also have to be really careful with this. At one point these could just all fall over. Yeah, there's no way that this is gonna walk, but we're gonna try and do two of these. It's okay. Stay.
Oh, what the?
This is taking a long time.
Whoa!
So please do not come over and knock it down.
If you eat the eggs, you can jump so high.
Hey, Ben. No, don't bother. Don't bother. So, Ben, have you got pranked today?
No.
Really? Yeah, it's actually not that bad because we can just take them down.
Oh, shit.
That did not work out.
So then we can just go like this and then keep building it up. Because as long as it just didn't all fall, we were going to be fine. Now it's out of sight, so let's just squeeze back. You bananaed it? Steve, why would you banana something? Dude, like, legit, this is getting so tall. Wait, what? Yes!
We got another one. There's another one in our hair, but I really don't like him. Because he's got the little
like that, okay? Dude, I need help. Somebody come over here. So basically, we're just gonna kind of make three. Take one off. Put. So basically, we're just making three. Like that. And eventually, it will get tall.
No, here you go, buddy.
Dude, this is not good. That one has two. Finally. Dude, I am actually
kind of
scared because this could fall on
Brody.
It could fall on you guys. Yeah, so I kind of don't want to make it that big, but I'm gonna have to. Why are you already there? I'm getting out of here, and I'm gonna have to fall. I will save it, and I just need to. Okay, it should not be leaning anymore. Get these away from here, because if they fall over, it's gonna cause the entire thing to fall. Yo, guys, so I'm gonna bring you guys over here because it's getting a little bit away from you guys who can't really see it. Dude, like, this is actually kind of scary. Not really, but. So basically, we're just gonna add one to you.
Alright.
Oh, shoot. I don't think I have one. But we're gonna try and do it.
Oh,
hey.
How do you carry it?
Okay, I can fix that later. Yeah, but anyway, like, look how good this is. Like, legit, it's already getting tall. I think the more you do it, the more you can just, like, do it with your eyes closed, the more you it. But, like, once you have it in the correct spot,
I just found a high speed shotgun.
Done. Like this.
Alright, let's see.
And then just be like that. Yes, these cups can be used for drinking stuff, but I think my drinks from the summer, to be honest, it's kind of freaking, so.
not seeing any people, Brody. That's probably where there's gonna be some people or a build fight or something. Right there.
Dude, guys,
oh,
like,
I'm
like, this is so funny.
Yeah.
And this is only four. I mean, I still have.
Don't.
This
one. Oh, there's one on the other side of the sniper.
This one's
more
left. Dude, I'm actually kind of
getting kind of
nervous because one round move and then.
Oh, there's a pussy. He's using the sword.
Deadly. Even though I'm not Valor, I can still make it. It's just. If anything falls. Like at the last one, because I want to be the one that knocks it over, you know? I'm doing it from this angle, so that I know if anything's gonna like fall off. Like that, I did not know.
What up, D's?
So guys, just ignore what my brother is saying, to be honest, because he's kind of annoying.
Oh my god.
Dude, like legit, this is actually coming out so good. And also, this is not the prank thing so far. I'm over pranking.
Alright.
My family though. And I know who's gonna be first. How long is this? It's already been 22 minutes. Like legit, I felt like it's been 10. But so, the thing will be coming soon.
Yeah, besides us, there's four.
Please.
Yeah!
So guys, I'm gonna quickly get these together, and I'm just not gonna keep stuffing these up. So, yeah. So guys, comment down below if you guys think you can do it on one.
They're right there down at the bottom.
Oh, Brody, I'm making.
So yeah, so we're gonna go ahead and do this up because it's already been 23 minutes. I've been wasting your time for 23 minutes. But so yeah, yes, I'm talking really fast. That's what I do when I'm nervous and trying to hurry up. But so like it helps me like get faster. So yeah, I will repeat everything slower in a minute.
Brody!
So yeah,
why don't you get out and shoot?
Done. So I'm saying like, if you guys could not tell what I'm doing, I'm like. I'm doing it fast, but I'm like half finished and stuff like that. So I just started talking. And I just started talking gibberish. So sorry guys for everything about that, but yeah. Okay guys, so now it's time to get pranked. Now it's time for people to get pranked. Let's go! Bang, 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 bang.
Oh.
Bang, bang. Bang. I'm sorry guys, but it is time to prank people, so whoever comes down the stairs.
Right, I'm coming to lobby for reviews.
I don't know what to do for my first prank. Ben, what should be my first prank?
I don't know.
Because after this, I have six pranks to do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, not including me. Because I am not pranking myself. Ben, why should I prank?
Can
I don't
you just
know.
Just say, I'm shoulder what?
Okay. I don't know what to do. Okay, so I'm gonna go to Ben. Dude, I swear, she scared me. I'm gonna be so mad. So, Steve, what should I do for my first four pranks?
I don't know.
Dang it. Because we have four, five. We technically have four. Cody, give me a random prank. Cody, one second.
Kari!
Okay, now is the perfect time to dig his head.
Or slam him. So,
so hot.
His hat? I'm getting ready to know what to do. So, let's go ask my mom. Yo, mom. What prank should I do? First. On. Dad. Why? I want to prank people. Well, it's just a joke. That's what today is for. I know what my first prank is going to be. Do not come inside my bathroom, please. Because I will be setting up a prank. Guys. I have the perfect prank for this audio. So, first off, so we're gonna open the audio like that. We're gonna take the cream out. I'm gonna look if I have any different toothpastes. I really don't think I do. Dude, I'm gonna be filling it up with toothpaste, so I will be right back. I swear, if anybody touches it, you come and tell me, okay? Like, legit. I'm gonna bring you guys with me, so then you guys can see what I'm doing, basically. So, I'm in my mom's bathroom, and so I have, so I'm in her shower, and so I'm going to put you guys in there just for a minute, so you guys can really see me, but you guys, what color is this, please be white, dang, I'm just going to tell them that we accidentally colored the food, we accidentally colored the cookie. Like, legit, let's do this. And I'm just gonna have them plug my nose and legit. Take this. Looks actually like a real cookie. And it looks like mint cookie. So, so let's do this. I'm sorry that it's like 29 minutes in that we're actually doing the pranks, but I'm so sorry, but we are gonna, so please stay, watch the entire video. I was probably not be like, okay, so let's go. Cody.
Here's a cookie.
Here's a cookie.
I'm good.
You want a cookie? It's Oreo. Take.
No.
Yes.
Take fools.
I'm not pranking you.
Take the fools.
I'm not pranking you.
Take the fools, and I'm not a fool.
I'm legit not pranking you. I'm not pranking you, buddy.
Well, it'd be better if you were to sit. Oh, that works.
I'm not kidding you.
I'm over that. Alright.
I'm not kidding you. Toothpaste. No, it's not.
Oh.
I can literally smell the toothpaste. And it's also all over my hands now.
Nice try.
I wanted to rate a
comment.
Okay,
I'll
give
it to Dad.
Okay, I'll give it to Dad.
Okay,
no, he's asleep. That was because I always smash the cookie.
Is it?
Yeah. I don't know what it is. Okay, so I'm gonna go get this on my dad and see if he falls for it.
Can you put this scarf at you? Right here for my man.
Smacked my damn freaking pig yesterday starting my bike.
Give me a hug.
Me?
No, it's
Diesel, give me a hug. Come on, boy. Oh, yeah. Oh, right before. All right. Where are we going? This one? The bot at the tower. Like, he'll help you kill the people, but if you take damage, he heals you up. He'll throw chuck splashes at you. It's pretty nice. I learned that the other day after I died. Yes, give me more, one more. Shit. Is it the charge shotgun?
$28 for that?
Guys, No. Guys, I legit just banged my dog. I'm sorry it took that long. But nobody would fall for it. But so I pranked Chevy, right? I put whipped cream in a tiny bowl. And then I put treats in it. But then there's also a little bit of something for him.
Good job.
It's cheese. You can hear the bowl coming like... And it's moving. Anyway, guys. Time for the next prank.
Crash.
I just do random gravity kicks.
No, I did that yesterday at the track. And today at the dance, I freaking did a random gravity check. I flew around a burn yesterday. About
it's cold. It's part of the classics, boy. It just stressed me.
The front tire slipped on the snow, and I kind of went, boom.
Steve, where's the stuff for the pool table?
What stuff?
The pool sticks and things like that.
Yeah, there we go.
It's on it?
Mm-hmm. Got it.
There's no way.
Good job, Brody.
Underneath the carpet.
Are you pranking me right now? Okay, guys, I got the pool stick.
Okay, guys, so we're gonna chalk it up.
Oh, it doesn't have a challenge that you gotta do, like.
Block. It's supposed to have a block thing, so.
Like 86 miles an hour or something.
But so you can like use this as a karate weapon. Oh, to prank people. You just go. Oh, but or you go like this. You go.
Oh, maybe.
Ow.
Okay,
put makeup on and do a black eye. So I think that's what we're gonna do. Oh no. It will have to be in the next video.
Cool.
Guys, it will have to be in the next video. I am so sorry, but. It's already been like 38 minutes, so I am legit so sorry that I did not pay attention to the time, and I was doing that for like 20, and I did that for like 15 minutes, so I am so, so sorry that the pranking has just begun, but I will do more tomorrow. Goodbye. I'm kidding. But anyway, so I will have to end this soon. But so,
oh, no.
Yeah, I am so, so dang stinking
Brody.
Sad. And I did not realize this. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, it's only 39 minutes. So, we'll do this in the next video. I upload daily. Do not forget that.
Jesus.
Do you not forget that? That upload
that
daily.
Nice looking OBS.
And I am so sorry for the lengthy videos about pranking my family. And I'm just so dang mad at myself. Because, like, legit, I want to make a video. I do. Ends up being like 40 minutes long. Before I actually do the pranks, so.
Okay.
You know what? This might actually be an hour long. So, you guys keep getting mad at me for that. So, sorry. But, so, yeah. We are going to go ahead and prank somebody now.
Oh, there we go. I got him now. Oh, hey. Oh, I missed it. Oh, dude.
Sweet.
Boom. I was like this, and I was looking at you guys. I was like, maybe he would choke. But yeah, he actually did not choke. Anyway, so it's amazing to hate me. So.
Jesus, why so many shotguns?
I'm scared because he's actually gonna hit me. Okay. You ready? Yeah. You gonna do this?
Dude, that charged shotgun.
Yeah. You ready?
Where's the
Yeah, let's people. Do this.
Holy
okay,
shit!
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Three, two, one. Okay, ready? Okay, I'm ready, and it's coming from above, so I kind of have to lead it down. So I like this. But do that to them, it's probably 3, 2, 1. Thank you. Okay, here it comes. Okay, let's redo that because I do not have a block. I don't know what I'm writing. Did I guys get you? Yes or no? For that person. I did have to go like this. And like push it so look. I know what I should do. This would be so funny. But
no!
We're gonna do a scavenger hunt. And whoever loses, I get to prank for the next 48 hours. I hope you guys can hear me because I keep pressing mute on accident. So.
Is he invisible?
No, it's just you can't see him. Okay, so. Okay, guys, we are going to be doing a scavenger hunt, okay? In a minute, I'm gonna go put a scavenger hunt, okay? Guys, I wanna do a scavenger hunt. A scavenger hunt, can I do it?
What?
A scavenger hunt. I didn't think I would actually do that. Okay, so. Ow! Guys, I hit something really bad and now I'm broken. I can't move it. Psych! And. Anyway, we're gonna turn the lights off and because I'm gonna be hiding the things, and you guys are gonna be hiding the other things, so we are gonna know where they are. So basically, I'm gonna make a list for them to find things. Okay, so
let's go ahead and find a pin or something.
I don't know if you guys can hear me. Oh yeah, and then we'll do something else. Okay guys, you will come with me to grab a pen. Well, technically, three. No, two. First off, a pencil. For my best friend. So first off, we have a pencil and a Sharpie. That's what I'm gonna be writing it with. Sharpie. So me and the possum will be doing it. So as a fun scavenger hunt. A photo of a cat. A mouse. A crystal. Oh yeah, and must complete the game. And here's the thing, they don't know that I have some in my room, and like, legit, I can just go in my bathroom and grab a bathroom and bring it here. So yeah, a lot of things are in my stuff, so Chevy. Yeah, it's in. I mean, it's a stress ball. So a lot of things are mine, so I'm gonna say... Sorry about that, guys. You guys have to see me look that, but... Shush. Nobody would know. I'm kidding. I did not look it. I just went... But I faced the camera, but I didn't even not look it. Plus a pop socket. I have one on me. Okay, I'm gonna put it back where it was. Blanket. You just have to check these off. You don't have to carry them off you. Oh yeah, and the biggest one, Ashlyn. This one's gonna be on the side. Be Ashlyn. Oh yeah, that's 10. I'm gonna put a necklace because this one's gonna be a little bigger one. Necklaces. Check. So far I have small, 10 points, mid, 20. And then if you find me, that's 100. There you go. $1,100. And then fake flower. Okay. Let's go give this to my contestant. I'm kidding, you have a teach my teacher, so yeah. I'm sorry. This video is only 53 minutes, so I got ready. I know you're wasting time being here, but yeah. Most of these things are in my room, but I'm gonna be outside, so. Hey Ben, you want to do a scavenger hunt?
What?
You want to do a scavenger hunt? I did a fun scavenger hunt. Yeah. This one was at 10 points. Photo of cat / pop socket. A computer mouse. A crystal bath bomb. Sharpie stress ball. Homemade blanket.
Dude, I'm that the.